Outgoing Minister of State for Economic Monitoring, Molly Kamukama, has handed over office to her successor, Peter Ogwang, and tasked him to address wastage of public funds. Ogwang has committed to put in place systems to monitor performance of government projects. We have the details.
The State Minister for Economic Monitoring, Peter Ogwang, has called for performance appraisals in public service in order to enhance performance of civil servants.
It's 5 years.
Last one, of course, which we also need to do is, again, it's important now that government brings in performance appraisals, which should have targets. For instance, Haji, this is yours, Mr. PS. I do not know now the performance appraisals you do to other technical people. In my opinion, it's important we begin to do that openly. If we are to do it, effective economic monitoring will be much more easier.
Ogwang has committed to walk the blueprint of President Yoweri Museveni for the new cabinet. He pledged to establish systems to monitor performance of government projects and also find solutions for the non-performing loans, which are burdening government with huge interest rates.
First one is a quarterly review of government projects. For instance, I am given still a budget per quarter. Like now, this is the first quarter. Why don't we review budgets of the first, of the third quarter, programs of the third quarter? Have you achieved? Why not?
And as I leave, I want to implore you and call upon the PS presidency and the head of public service, who all of you sit in this ministry of presidency, to do more than you're supposed to do, because now you have the calling power. So there's no excuse as to why the country should continue borrowing monies. They go to waste, taxing Ugandans, the money goes to waste, and yet you have the calling power.
Meanwhile, former NRM Secretary General Justice Kasule Lumumba has officially been handed office as the Minister for General Duties in the Prime Minister's office. The handover ceremony was held today at the office of the Prime Minister boardroom and was presided over by the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja. Outgoing Minister for General Duties in the Prime Minister's office, Mary Karoro Okrut, informed Kasule Lumumba of the task that awaits her and urged her to ensure transparency and accountability in all her endeavors.
What is happening there? Because people talk, and I had wanted them to be live, for instance, on television. Very, very interesting, because you go to a parish, people get out, and if you say government has given us so much money, they account for that money. If you say you have bought so many chairs for the hospital or beds, the people will say, are those beds there, or are you just telling a lie? Those brothers, madam, are very, very important in as far as service delivery is concerned.